It's like, so sick and tired of everybody that's giving me these fortune cookie quotes. Every time I need an answer, saying it could be worse. How is that gonna help me out? How is that gonna pay these bills and get my moms about this house? How is that gonna fix my problems and take away the pain? Like you telling me about some kids in Africa that's starving. I'm like, what's that got to do with me? That can't change the fact I'm starving too, ain't got no food to eat. And that ain't put no money off in my pocket, so no gas in the tank, or cash in the bank, or helping me with trying to keep my mind off sex. With my ex in the text singing, baby, come and get it. My flesh wanna hit it, my spirit saying no, but I ain't been safe for that long, so I go ahead and I go. She sending naked pictures saying, baby, come and bust it. I'm so tired of this lust and still I'm busted. Disgusting. I'm set on changing, I promise that I'm gon' stop it. But if that's the case, then what these condoms in my pocket for? Looking for help, cause I can't do this on my own. But every time that I do, you always pointing out my wrong. So I'm like, bump it. I'm finna ride off to this spot, and she texting me on my phone explaining how I gotta hide. Speeding to a crib, got this angel on my shoulder saying, this ain't what you want, you need to slow it down and stop. But I can't, this girl got a hold of me. Shawty bust it open, now this girl got control of me. Satan, he just laughing, I done slipped into his games. Got caught up in temptation, now I'm slipping off in chains. In the back of my head, man, I know I'm doing wrong. But see, this stuff right here, man, this stuff won't leave me alone. See ya hopping at a thong, pastor called me on the phone. Well, I was strapping on my rubber, asking why I wasn't in church today. I ain't know what to say, was instantly convicted. But still my flesh was killing me and telling me to hit it. I'm torn between the struggle, but I figure might as well. Tore it up and got to thinking this could send me straight to hell. Even though I know it's bad, I'm addicted to this feeling. I need something that's gonna help me from temptation. I need healing, I need something to free me from this prison. Cause when the devil called me up, I always seem to listen. Temptation.